so let's get move. Zipz are war, yo, baby go, I don't want it all。生まれたばかりの旅人、慣れない足取りもまた愛嬌、決めるとこだけバシッと。 So many people in this world、 時に抽象とかないわけじゃないけど、つまんないとこはワープしてこう、筋だけは通し生きてる The Tarot。So let's go。 ぶっ飛び続け見つけるよ GO。 愛し愛時代に感じ愛、様々なドラマ作ってこう。 So many things we wanna try。 Pop song の底に隠れてるリスタイル、50億の願い、渦巻くワオ、きっと誰かに届くよ Why。
息さえつけない眠れない街、隙も見せずに笑い合って、嘘さえセーフティー、
Opening match, Nightcrow, Captain New USA and Sorcery vs. FJ, Matt Thunder and El Anarquista JB. Second match, Curtis Sanchez, Rain Allen and William Lionheart vs. Chris Knight, Ludwig and Pepe the Spider Iglesias. Third match, Mr. Canada and Wayne Canuck vs. Shigunasu and Hunter Flores. Third match, Kevin Mask and Mystery Tag Team Partner vs. Jamal Betlam and Mystery Tag Team Partner.Main event, Hank Awesome and Lance Cannon vs. Travis Jackson and Cobra, World Call Tag League Finals. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the opening match in the World Call Tag League Day 10. The following contest is your opening bout, and it is a six-man tag team match, the Blue One Fall, with a 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, they represent the DMP.Making their way to the ring, Sultry and Captain New USA Patriot Demons! And there they are, ladies and gentlemen, the former ICWGP Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champions, Captain New USA and Sultry.Not only losing the belt, but losing the rematch.To FC Dundas tonight. They're looking for some good old payback against Matt Dundas. And with that, here comes their tag team partner, Nightcrow. And now introducing their tag team partner from Dallas, Texas.Nightcrow! The man who has an opportunity to face the ICWGP Junior Heavyweight Champion Shigunasu at Call Kingdom 7 Day 2. But fast, he's gonna go through the winner of the Super Call J Cup.El Anarquista JB in day one. Nightcrow's looking to prepare himself for that match here tonight, as he not only will face El Anarquista JB, but his former Revolt teammate Matt Thunder and FJ as well.With that, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Revolt! And they're ready for a fight. And now, introducing their opponents, representing Revolve. First, from Buenos Aires, Argentina, FJA. And from Istanbul, Turkey, now residing in Los Angeles, California, he is the native LA boy, what hat of the ICWGP Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champions, Matt Thunder, and winner of the Super Cold G Cup, from Mexico City, Mexico, El Anarquista JB. This is it, ladies and gentlemen, the World Call Tag League Day 10. It's about to commence with this incredible six-man tag team matchup between Revolve and the DMK. Which trio will come out with the victory for their unit here tonight? Sorcery will start us off against FJA. Referee will call for the bell. Here we go. Kick to reception by Sorcery. He's got FJA for the suplex. FJA and El Anarquista JB both competing at the Super Call J Cup tournament, with JB coming out to win the whole thing as he defeated Alice Jack of the DMP in the finals. Ah, close line! Or should I say, Ladiato by Sasori. Here comes FJ with the arm drag. It's the DDT! But you also gotta remember, ladies and gentlemen, that Nitro did pin the SCWHP Junior Heavyweight Champion, Jigo Natsu, which gives him an opportunity at the SCWHP Junior Heavyweight title. And now, Nitro wants to put his championship match clause against El Anarquista JB with a winner, facing Jigo Natsu at Call Kingdom 7 Day 2. There's the Irish by Matt Thunder. This gets elbow. He's got Sasori up. Neckbreaker. A lot is riding in that one match between Nitro and El Anarquista JB at Call Kingdom 7 Day 1. With El Anarquista JB competing against tough opponents to earn that right to face Jigo Natsu at Call Kingdom 7. Nice hit, scissors by Matt Thunder. Ah, oh, Sasori attacks in Nitro. Here we go. Oh, Ladiato. Blocked by Matt Thunder. Blocked by Nitro. Matt Thunder with the Irish whip to the corner. Nitro outside the ring, trying to go after JB. Missed by FJA there. But Matt Thunder takes down Nitro. And he's going to pick him up. Nitro with a reversal. Kicks the leg of Matt Thunder. Blocks his punch. Forearm. And now Matt Thunder, wait a minute. Reverse DDT by Nitro. Has Matt Thunder up. Nitro, former SCWHP Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champion, with his cousin Eddie Lobo. Ah, sends the head. The head of Matt Thunder to the steel post. And now what is he up to here? Nitro! Ah, sending Matt Thunder to the steel steps face first. Blocks him. Matt Thunder with the kick to the leg of Nitro. Sends Nitro to the steel barricade. Sends the back of Nitro to the barricade as well. And he's gonna pick him up. brings Nitro back in the ring. Matt Thunder in the ring as well, stomps his leg, punch to the back, wrist lock. Ah! Matt Thunder had the waist lock on Nitro, but he escaped it. And now Nitro going for the snap, Matt, and a lead to the back. And a go tag in Sorcery. JB and FJ want the tag. Matt Thunder will tag in FJI. FJ, who made it to the semi-finals of the Supercall J Cup tournament. Oh, there's the Ladiato. Has Sorcery up. FJ with the Irish Whip. Ah! Hurricane Rana. Has Sorcery up now. Sorcery blocks him. Goes for the knee to the midsection. And now he's got FJ up. Irish Whip to the corner. Ladiato. And now the tag was made to Captain New USA. Another former ICWP Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champion. Has he been Junior Heavyweight Champion though? I don't know. Can I pull tie up? Captain pushes FJ away. Oh, release belly to belly suplex. And now, Captain USA goes after FJ up top of the ring. Oh, FJ with a punch. Nice one there by Captain USA. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, FJ takes him down. Born by Captain USA, blocked by FJ on that one. Dodge and a kick by Captain USA. Forearm, that is chopped. Forearm by FJ, another forearm. What's he gonna do to Captain USA now? No, wait a minute. Elbows to the midsection by Captain USA. Six count by the referee. Ah, oh, that's gonna hit. Suplex by FJA there. And now. Oh, kick. Four. Navitz chop by FJ. Navitz chop by Captain USA. Kick to the midsection. DDT. Nice. Pass FJ up. Ah, DDT connects. Picks up FJ once again. Kick to the midsection. DDT. What's next? 12 count by the referee. Captain New USA trying to bring FJ back in the ring. But Sorcery's in the way. Oh, got him with the elbow. Sends Captain New USA to the steel steps. And now, the 15 count. Ah, sends Captain New USA to the steel steps. 16. FJ trying to bring Captain USA in the ring, but Sorcery is still in the way. 17 count by the ref. 18. FJ's in the ring. Will this do it? Will Revolt win via countout? No! Captain USA made it back in time. FJ tagged in. LR kissed the JB. Snap now. And a knee to the back by Captain USA. JB didn't like that. Oh! Spear him. Speared him down. Stomp. Turns over. Captain USA, elbow to the knee, elbow to the knee, elbow to the knee, and another elbow to the knee. More elbows to the knee by LR Kisa JB. Picks up Captain New USA. Ah, there it is. But Captain fights back with a kick. No! Oh, Captain USA using the ropes. Hurting the leg of JB. Sends him to the corner. And now Captain, oh, JB went for the counter. And he's gonna send Captain USA to the other corner. That was made of Matt Thunder. Double Irish Whip. Double arm drags. By goodness. Captain with the tattoo Sorcery, his teammate. Thorn. Down goes Matt Thunder. Sorcery's gonna pick him up. Punch. And now, Sorcery with the release military press slam. Irish Whip's Matt Thunder to the corner. And now, oh, the backdrop. He hits the backdrop, ladies and gentlemen. Sorcery Wait, Matt Thunder's gonna counter with an arm drag. Blocked in a punch by Sorcery. Running Bulldog. Tags in Elarkis to JB. Takes down Sorcery. Arm drag. Sorcery down again. Almost ahead of Elarkis to JB. And now he's going for the Samoan Dropper. There's the tag to Nightcrawler. Oh, JB takes him down. Form to the back. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Nice one there by Nightcrawler. JB with a kick to the leg, turns over Nightcrawler and gets for the takedown. He's gonna move him. JB's moving Nightcrawler. And now he's gonna tag in FJA. There's the tag. Knee drop to the back. Stomp to the arm. Nightcrawler's back up form by FJA. Hits Nightcrawler with a snap suplex. Oh, multiple songs from FJA now. Cracks the neck of Nightcrawler. Every member of Revolt in this six-man tag team match wants Nightcrawler. Where? Oh, Nightcrawler wrecks the eye of FJA. FJA escapes Nightcrawler, pushed them away. And Lariat tells him over the top rope. Double top battle. Nightcrawler with a kick to FJA. FJ blocks him. Elbow by Nightcrawler. That bit chop as well. Shot by FJ. FJ sending Nightcrawler to the steel barricade. Goes for the multiple punches. Down he goes. But FJ is going to pick him up. Spinning kick. Nevitz chop. Nevitz forearm. He's got Nightcrawler. Trying to bring him back in the ring, but Sorcerer is in the way. Seven count by the referee. Ah! Eight count by the ref. Oh my goodness, look at FJ beating the heck out of Nightcrawler. Poison Rana! My goodness gracious. Finally brought Nightcrawler back in the ring, but Sorcery's trying to beat off FJ. FJ kicks the leg of Sorcery. Sorcery with the elbow. Captain USA was tagged in by Nightcrawler. And now, Patriot Demons are beating the heck out of FJ. As Captain New USA brings him back in the ring. Turns him over for the apron slammer. Third count by the referee. He's got FJ up. Here we go. It's the triple German suplexes. Here comes the second one. And now the third German suplex. Captain New USA measuring up FJA. Here it is. American Slam. Cover. Robo Breaker. Captain New USA thought he had the match won right there. Picks up FJA. Irish whips him to the corner. Spear. Really's belly and a belly suplex. FJ with a tag to Matt Thunder, one half of the ICWGP Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champions. But Captain takes him down. Matt Thunder's back up. Captain's got him though for the snap suplex. Picks up Matt Thunder. Matt Thunder with a block kicks the midsection of Captain USA, forearms him down. Draw the kicker. He's gonna move Captain the USA now. And Matt hits him with a leg DDT. What's next, Matt Thunder? What's next? He's got Captain New USA up. Irish whips him to the corner. Kick. Headbutt. Punch to the head. And here he comes. the Super Dropkick! Captain New York says busted open. Matt Thunder's back in the ring. He's going for the cover. Count to two. Oh, look at Matt Thunder go with those combo strikes. Stomps the arm of Captain New York. He stomps to the knee as well. And out. Oh, takes down Captain USA. Matt Thunder on the apron outside the ring. Gets back in the ring. On the apron again. Outside the ring. It's Matt Thunder trying to go for a springboard attack. Matt Thunder back in the ring. Oh, wait a minute. Captain with the alley-oop face buster. Elbow drops the knee of Matt Thunder. He's got to move him. Elbow drop to the knee by Captain USA. And now kicks the leg of Matt Thunder. Matt Thunder with the counter. And oh, what a kick by Captain USA. Picks up Matt Thunder now. He's going for it. The triple German suplexes. Here comes the second one. And now the third German suplexer! What is this? Captain USA's calling for his teammates! Here we go! Triple power bomb! Is it enough? Cover! Referee trail look for position. One, two, and it's over! DMP get the win here tonight. I thought LRK the JB was gonna get in there and break it up, but then he decided not to. It was either triple power bomb or the DMP covered by Captain the USA. Referee with the pin. One, two, and it's over. Here are your winners, Sakari, Nitro, and Captain New USA, the DMP! Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, more six-man tag team action comes your way. It's Curtis Sanchez, Reen Allen, and William Lionheart versus Chris Knight, Ludwig, and Pepe the Spider Iglesias for best commercial break!
Cindy the Clown!
Did you not see Apocalypse War?
Oh! I am the third.
Is it an actual?
It's an actual big pack!
It's the drizzles.
Second match, Curtis Sanchez, Reen Allen, and William Lionheart versus Chris Knight, Ludwig, and Pepe the Spider Iglesias. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and it is now time for the second match of the night to commence. Here comes Revolt! The following contest is a six-man tag team match set for one fall with a 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, representing Revolt, from St. Louis, Missouri. He is the Guardians of Killer, Curtis Sanchez, and from Bristol, Tennessee, Ray the Stormbringer, Ray Allen. And from Battle Creek, Michigan, is William Lionheart! Revolt here and ready for the second matchup here in the 10th day of the World Cup Tag League, the final day! And then we'll be heading on to the taps, to the Tokyo Dome! A total of 5 taps, ladies and gentlemen. Then, the last CPB of the season for New Japan Pro Wrestling, Call Kingdom 7. Here come their opponents. And now, introducing their opponents. First, from Jackson, Mississippi, Chris the Dreamy Nice. And from Germany, Ludwig! And from Mexico City, Mexico, Pepe the Spider Iglesias, they are the Kingdom! Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the Kingdom! Ready to take on Revolt in 6-man tag team action here tonight. Some might call it unfair, as Revolt has 2 junior heavyweights. Here we go. William Lionheart starts things off against Chris Knight. Oh, what a punch! Picks up Chris Knight. And now William with the Oxford to the corner there. Chris Knight goes for the counter. Sends William Lionheart to the other corner. Lionheart with a reversal. Elbow by Chris Knight. Punching the back of Lionheart. And now, elbows to the midsection by William Lionheart. Blocked by Chris Knight, goes for the forearm. He's got Lionheart out. Wow, punch to the back. He's gonna send his head on the top 10 buckle. Counter by William Lionheart, sends Chris Knight to the other corner. There's attack to Curtis Sanchez. Oh! What a drop kick. Nice double team move by Revolt. Blocked by Chris Knight, goes for the forearm. He's got Sanchez. Sends his midsection to the top of the ropes. And now he's gonna, what's Chris gonna do next here? He's gonna attack someone. Wait, instead picks up Curtis Sanchez. Gives for the Irish up to the corner. Sanchez counters. And now he's gonna send Chris Knight to the other corner. Attacks in William Lionheart. And punches the midsection of Chris Knight. He's got him now. Lionheart. Oh, took too long as Chris Knight elbows his head. What's he gonna do next? Oh, elbows to the midsection by William Lionheart. Gonna send Chris Knight to the corner. Chris with a counter. Sends Lionheart to the other corner. There's the tag to Ludwig. Looking from the middle rope, double channel to the arm of Lionheart. Dropkick! Nice stomp as Lionheart. Get out of the way. Now Ludwig going for the snap mail. Picks up Lionheart with the punch to the midsection of Ludwig. What's he up to next? Elbows to the midsection on Lionheart. Ah! Ludwig! Ludwig! Ah! Throw Slaughterhart to the outside of the ring! And goes after him. Lionheart dodged. Oh, dodged by Ludwig as well. Blocked by Lionheart. Goes for the knee to the midsection. Blocks his kick. Elbows the knee. Punch! Punch! Forearm! He's got Lionheart! And... oh! Sends his head to the top of the apron. Picks him up. Punch. Yep. Punch again by Ludwig. Elbow by Lionheart. Ludwig with the kick to the midsection. Drop kick! Seven counter. Look at Ludwig go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that's gotta hit. Picks up Lionheart. Punch. Blocked. And a kick by Lionheart. Blocking a punch by Ludwig. He's got Lionheart now. What's he gonna do here? No! Elbows to the midsection by William Lionheart. 12 count by the referee. Ah! Ludwig was sent to the steel steps. William's got him up. Sends Ludwig to the steel steps again. He's back in the ring. And the referee has to restart the count out as William went outside the ring. Look at Lionheart go at it to Ludwig, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, but Ludwig finally gets him with the fireman's carry. Elbow to the knee by Lionheart. Ludwig, oh, elbows the arm of Lionheart. Look at him go at it outside the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Ludwig trying to bring Lionheart back in the ring, but Rain Allen's in the way. Both count by the referee. Ah! William sent to the steel barricade. Now Ludwig with the punches to Lionheart. His head hits the steel steps. Dodge spinning kick by Lionheart to Ludwig. Now, oh, Sanchez. Thought he punched Ludwig, but instead punched Lionheart. Now Sanchez is helping out. Lionheart sends Ludwig to the steel steps. 14 count by the referee. Takes off Ludwig. Sends him to the steel steps again. He's back in the ring. 16 count by the referee. There's the tag to Curtis Sanchez. And the referee has to start the count out. Tag to Rain Allen. Two count by the referee. Rain Allen outside the ring. Punches Ludwig. Brings him back in the ring. And now Ludwig with the tag to Pepe the Spider Iglesias. Stomp form by Pepe. Sends Rain Allen to the corner. Spear! Blocks his kick. Rain Allen now with a dragon screw leg whip. Block kick by Pepe. Dragon screw leg whip as well. Gotta pick up Rain Allen. But what is this? Pepe with the Irish up to the corner. Spear! Ah, look at him go, ladies and gentlemen. Sends Rain Allen to the corner. Another spear. My goodness, what a match. We're witnessing here tonight between these two units. Kick by Rain Allen. Ah, he had it. Rain Allen with his knees on the back of Pepe the Spider Iglesias. Tag was made to Curtis Sanchez. Snap man by Iglesias. Knee to the back. Sanchez didn't like that. And out. Iglesias counters him. What a nice takedown. Sanchez though with the Irishman to the corner. Ladiato. Picks up Iglesias, but he gets him with the jawbreaker. And now, oh, and he to the midsection by Sanchez. Iglesias roll out the way for that one. Oh, but Sanchez gets it with the back elbows. Transfer Iglesias. Ramirez! What a slam by Sanchez. Picks up Iglesias. Ash whips him to the corner. Iglesias countering with a boot form to the back as well. He's got Sanchez now. Sanchez with the elbow instead of its section of Iglesias. Gives for the Irish whip to the corner. Invincible attack by Curtis Sanchez. Mitterov though extended by the invincible man to Iglesias. Now Sanchez sends him to the corner. There's attack to William Lionheart. Forearm by Lionheart blocked by Iglesias. Kind of a tie up. Lionheart pushes. Oh, what a punch! Cabot! Count to one. And now he's got Iglesias here. Threw him outside the ring. Picks him up. Elbow to the knee by Iglesias. Levitt's jump by Lionheart. Look at him go with those striking kicks. Onto Iglesias. Three count by the referee. Sends Iglesias to the steel steps. He's gonna pick him up. Kick. Four. Kick. Spinning kick. Four. Punch. Oh, blocked by Iglesias on that one. Went for the punch as well. Punch by Lionheart. He's got Iglesias now. Four. Kick. Spinning kick. Take down. And forms. Multiple forms by William Lionheart. Whose former teammate. Pepe the Spider Iglesias. A count by the referee. Punch by Lionheart. Kick to the decision by Iglesias. Lionheart with the arm drag. Miss. Blocked in a form by Lionheart. Brings Iglesias back in the ring. Lionheart in the ring as well. What's he thinking of next? Picks up Iglesias. Ah, the fireball! He had it. Stomp. And now Lionheart looking to end the match right here. Can he get the win? For revolt. Kick. Strike. Knee strike. Kick. Leg sweep. Cover! One! Chris Knight breaks it up! Count to one! And now, Lionheart with attack to Curtis Sanchez! Who needs this win more? Oh, what a counter by Iglesias there! Going for the stump! And now, he's got the modified camel clutch locked in on Curtis Sanchez! But Sanchez escapes the submission hold! Kick by Iglesias sends Sanchez to the corner. Sanchez gonna wait for that spear. And now he's gonna stomp Iglesias in the corner of the kingdom. Iglesias counter with a dragon screw leg whip. And now Iglesias, oh, punched by Sanchez, sending Iglesias to the corner. Gladiato. Stomp the arm of Iglesias. Yes, look at him. Taunt, ladies and gentlemen. Stomp. He's now going to crack the neck of Iglesias now. Oh, that's going to hurt. Iglesias is back up. Sends Sanchez to the corner. Spear. And now. Hurts the elbow of Sanchez as well. Moves him. Iglesias with a spider triangle choke. Spider triangle choke locked in. Will he make Sanchez tap out? No! Sanchez punching the head of Iglesias to escape the spider triangle choke. Uh-oh. We've seen this before by Sanchez. Man on rope. DDT! Vintage. Curtis Sanchez at his best. Has Iglesias up. Gives for the Irish whip to the corner. He got away. Sanchez blocks his floor. Drop kick. Stomp. Stomp again. Hurts the elbow of Iglesias. Uh-oh. Curtis Sanchez is calling for it, ladies and gentlemen. TKO! Come back. Chris Knight takes out the referee. And the match continues. Sanchez. could have had the win there, but Chris Knight stops him. Sanchez looks into the corner and a spear by Iglesias. Sanchez with a drop kick. Missed stop. Connects that stop. Second stop, third stop, fourth stop, fifth stop. Backs up Iglesias. Gets with the Irish whip to the corner. Iglesias got away. Sends Sanchez to the other corner. Spear! He's got Sanchez up. Oh, arm drag! Here's for the stomp. Stomp the arm of Iglesias. Another stomp. He's got Iglesias up. And now, sends him to the corner. Ladiato. Who wants the tag? Who wants the tag? Curtis Sanchez tags in. Rain Allen. Iglesias tags in Ludwig. Kack, kack. And now, the back boot connects. Right now, the missed punch. Kick to it by Ludwig. Back boot connects. He's got Rain Allen up. Here we go. Ludwig's going for it. That valley drop. Picks up Rain Allen. Irish up to the corner. And now, what's Ludwig waiting for? What is he waiting for, ladies and gentlemen? Ludwig. Looks like he's waiting for Rain Allen to get out from the corner so he can go for the sit out. Wait a minute. Crucifix bomb. Now Rain Allen turns it into an arm drag. Ludwig in one knee. Rain Allen throws him over the top rope. And now, Rain Allen outside the ring. Iglesias. Wait. Oh, missed by Iglesias. Ludwig's got Rain Allen now. But Rain turns it into a revenge DDT. Third count by the referee. Elbows to the chest. The left chest by Rain Allen. Picks up Ludwig. Five count by the referee. Rain Allen. Gonna send the head of Ludwig to the steel steps. He's back up. Snap, map. Knee to the back. He's got Rain Allen up. And, Rain Allen trips and falls down. Ludwig going crazy now over there. Nine count by the referee. Ten the counter. Four. Blocks him. Knee to the midsection by Rain Allen. Sends Ludwig to the steel post. And now Rain. 13 count. Brings Ludwig back in the ring. Rain Allen measuring up by Ludwig Jackson. Chris Knight. Nice stinging by Ludwig. Dodged by Rain Allen. Chin breaker. Measures up Chris Knight. The former never open weight champion blocks the kick of Rain Allen. Ladiato stunts his back. Picks up Rain Allen. Here we go. Death Valley drop. Come up. Count to two. The match still continues. And now, Chris Knight. Gonna wreck the eye of Rain Allen. He's got him up now. Blocks his kick, strips the leg. Rain Allen in control. Kills after Chris Knight outside the ring. He's got him. For the snap. Wait. Chris turns it into another leg suplex. Two count by the referee. Punch by Chris Knight. And a kick. Punch. Punch. Punch again. And out. Chris Knight, he's got Rain Allen here. What's he up to? Oh, sends Rain Allen to the steel steps. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Picks up Rain Allen. Seven count. Rain Allen dodged him. Forearm. Chris Knight has Rain Allen. Eight. Eight count. That's gonna hurt Rain Allen. They're hitting the apron. Stomp by Chris Knight. Picks up Rain Allen. Forearm by Chris. Brings Rain Allen back in the ring. Rain Allen roll out of the way. Chris Knight's got him. Chris has Rain Allen. Put them away. Rain Allen with a rain ball. Cover. This might do it. Count to two. The match still continues. Irish whip to the corner by Rain Allen. Chris got away. Right. Chris Knight with the uppercut. What's he up to? Yeah, puts Rain Allen on the top rope. He's going to throw him down. Look at him go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what a stomp. Stomp again by Chris Knight. Picks up Rain Allen. And now sends Rain to the corner, but he got away, though. He got away. That's gotta hurt the knee of Rain. Stuck to the back by Chris Knight. He's heading to the top rope. Chris, will he hit it? What a rain ball killer! Rain Allen sending Chris Knight to the corner. Next attack to William Lionheart. Double Irish whip. Nice double key move by Rain Allen and William Lionheart. Stomped by William Lionheart, deals with a stomp to the arm of Chris Knight. My gosh, what a six-man tag team match this is, ladies and gentlemen. But sadly, the Never Over 8 six-man tag team titles are not on the line here tonight. Because they're being held by the DMP members, Dragon Lord, Arachneo, and Eyeless Jack. Lionheart sending Chris Knight to the top of the ropes. Look at those knees by William Lionheart, ladies and gentlemen. Picks up Chris Knight. Goes with the Irish whip. That sends Chris Knight over the top rope, but he hangs on. Forearms. Lionheart. Lionheart with the enziguri. The man is feeling it. He's pumped up. Picks up Chris Knight, spinning kick, block kick to the leg by Chris Knight. Shoulder tackle. Missed stomp. He's gonna pick up Lionheart now. Lionheart with the fireman's carry. He's got Chris up. Sends Chris head to the apron. And he's gonna pick him up again. Full count by the referee. Look at Chris go and Lionheart as well, ladies and gentlemen. Multiple kicks. Seven count by the referee. Will we see a win via countout here tonight? Chris Knight is down. Lionheart's gonna pick him up. Referee at the nine count. And he's gonna bring Chris Knight back in the ring. After the 10 count, he's got him up. Shoryuken! Lionheart has Chris Knight here. Ooh, he hit up, pushed him. Pop up punch! Picks up Chris Knight. There's the Irish whip to the corner. Wow, what a move there by Lionheart. Chris Knight gets it with the elbow down. And out the Death Valley drop! Moves Lionheart away from his teammates. And now, the cover. 1, 2, count to two. We're down to 6 minutes and 46 seconds in the match. Chris Knight on the top rope. Nobody home for the diving elbow drop kicked by Lionheart. Picks up Chris Knight, but he counters with a shoulder tackle. Chris hitting, wait. He tags in Pepe Iglesias instead. Lionheart with the tag to Curtis Sanchez. Touch the Lariato of Sanchez. Iglesias sending Sanchez to the corner. Nobody there for the spear. Touched by Iglesias Lariato by Sanchez. A second Lariato. Third Lariato dodge. There's the kick to the chest by Iglesias. Cover. Kick to the chest. 1, 2. Count to 2. Who will win this six-man tag, ladies and gentlemen? There's the tag too. Ludwig stops the back of Sanchez. And now he's going for the modified camel clutcher. Sanchez escapes it though. Kicks Ludwig. Here we go, neck breaker. Cover. Count to 1. Sanchez with those stomps, the multiple stomps, ladies and gentlemen. And now he's got Luigi. Oh, but he goes for the counter. Hurts the elbow of Sanchez. What is this? Ludwig, no! Sanchez with a jawbreaker. Sets Ludwig to the counter. Sets him on the top 10 buckle. Ludwig counters. Sets Sanchez to the other counter. We're down to 4 minutes and 41 seconds. Tag was made to Iglesias. Neck breaker! Bomb! Cover! 1, 2, and that's the match! The Kingdom take the win here tonight over Revolt. Let's check out those replays. There's that punch by Lionheart in the fireball. Also known as the Hadouken. Spider Triangle Choke by Iglesias. Middle Rope DDT by Curtis Sanchez. Sanchez with a CKO to Pepe the Spider Iglesias. Your winners, Ludwig, Chris the Dreamy Knight, and Pepe the Spider Iglesias, the Kingdom! Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, tag team action, Mr. Canada and Weak Chinook take on TSC Lucky Junior Heavyweight Champion, Shigenatsu and Hunter Flores of the BWO. But first, commercial break! Third match, Mr. Canada and Wing Canuck versus Shigenatsu and Hunter Flores. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the third match of the night, tag team action! Here comes Yomi! The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall with a 30-minute time limit! Introducing first, representing Yomi! From Canada, Wing Canuck and Mr. Canada! There they are, ladies and gentlemen. One of the other two Canadians of the unit, known as Yomi, Wing Canuck, winner of the Best of the Supercall Juniors 2020, and their leader, Mr. Canada. Yomi only has 4 Canadians in their unit. 1 from Mexico. 1 from the UK, England. And 1 from Ireland. Here come their opponents. And now representing their opponents. First, they represent the DWO, making his way to the ring from Athens, Greece. He is the ICWGP Junior Heavyweight Champion, the Sickness Knight, Shigenasu! The man who will be defending his IWGP Junior Heavyweight title at Cult Kingdom 7-Day-2 against the winner between Nightcro and Anarchista JP. One of those two men will face Shigenasu at Day 2, ladies and gentlemen. Because in Day 1, Nightcro and JP will face each other. Ah! There's the man! Hunter Flores! And he's back! To a new Japan Call Wrestling ring! And now, introducing his tag team partner from Barcelona, Spain, Hunter Flores! A former IWGP Heavyweight Champion, Hunter Flores has returned to New Japan Call Wrestling! It's a battle of Yomi and the DWO here tonight! Which unit will walk out with a W? Wink and Ook start things off against the Junior Heavyweight Champion, Shigenasu. Referee calls for the bell. Here we go. 30 minutes on the clock. Shigenasu in trouble as Wink and Ook gets with those elbows. Wink and Ook faced Shigenasu at heat-eating counter. Ah! The valley drop. Like I was saying, he faced him right there. And Shigenasu retained. Double super kick party by the Canadians. Mr. Canada uppercut has yet to win the ICWGP Heavyweight title. He's a former ICWGP Tag Team Champion in his own right. With his tag team partner, the Punisher himself, Michael Cohen. And now we see Shigenasu taking on Mr. Canada. He sends Mr. Canada to the corner. There's a tag to Hunter Flores. Double Irish whip, double elbows. We still don't know who Mr. Canada is. I mean, sure, he doesn't wrestle in his mask anymore, but he uses face paint to cover his face. And now Mr. Canada, oh, missed. Kind of will tie up. Flores pushed him away. Oh, Lariato! Backs up Mr. Canada. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Spear! He's got him up again. Mr. Canada pushes him down the crossbody. Hurting the elbow of Hunter Flores. Ah, Flores back in control. Stops again. Mr. Canada's back up. Flores with the Irish whip to the corner. Punch by Shigenasu with a spear by Flores. And mostly every heavyweight that competed in the tag league are resting for day 10, except for a few. Just like Curtis Sanchez. Blocked and a form by Mr. Canada. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Drop kick. It's denied. Nice one there by Mr. Flores with a corkscrew drop kick. Wink and Ook once in and he got the tag. Knees to the midsection of Flores. Another knee to the midsection. Third knee to the midsection. Oh, punch. Kick. Can Ook in control. As he goes for the... Wait a minute! Oh! Elbows to the head by Hunter Flores! What strength there by Wayne Canute. Goes for the punch. He's got Flores now. Tries working on his left arm and... Oh! That's gonna hurt. Stomps the leg as well. Picks up Hunter Flores. Flores with the Irish whip to the corner. Oh! Oh, and a drop kick by Wayne Canute. Has Flores up again. There's the Irish whip to the ropes. Turns into a wrist lock, but there's Flores with a forearm. Arm drag by Wayne Canuck. He's got floor seat. Now, but he escapes. Pushes Canuck away. Let it. Now it's a drop toe to the middle rope by Wayne Canuck. Drags his knee in the back of Hunter Flores. And Wayne Canuck still has unfinished business with Chigu Nasu. Flores back in the ring. Back elbow from Canuck. There's the Irish whip to the corner. Knee strike. Stomp. And here comes the slingshot. Leg drop. Canuck back in the ring. Goes for the cover. Count to one. Knee to the back by Wayne Canuck. Picks up Hunter Flores. He's got him on top. And drops his back on the ten buckles. Down goes Flores. Tags in Mr. Canada. Flores back up. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Spear! And now, Flores. What's Flores up to next? Mr. Canada's up. Nope. Oh, wait a minute. Flores asks Mr. Canada for the electric chair. Slam! Electric chair face buster. Sending Mr. Canada to the corner. Mr. Canada kills for the counter. Elbow by Hunter Flores, and there's the back breaker. Tag was made to Chigu Nasu. And now Chigu Nasu cracking the neck of Mr. Canada. Look at that neck cracking, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that's gonna hurt the back of the head of Mr. Canada there. He's got him up. Goes for the Irish whip. That sends Mr. Canada over the top rope. Chigu Nasu on the top rope now. What is this man thinking of doing? Oh, nobody there for the double knees. The diving knee drop. Two count by the referee. Chigu Nasu has Mr. Canada. Third count. Oh, elbows to the midsection by Mr. Canada. What is this? Punch to the hip by Chigu Nasu. Kicks Mr. Canada. And now Mr. Canada returns the favor. Chigu Nasu dodging the Lariato. Dodging the floor. Flux his kick. Lariato by Chigu Nasu. Seven count by the ref. He's got Mr. Canada up. Missed the Navis chop. Blocks his kick. Slips the left leg. And now Mr. Canada is going for the figure four leg lock. Figure four is locked in outside the ring. Nine count by the referee. Finally, Chigu Nasu escapes the figure four. Drop kick. 11 count by the referee. Brings Mr. Canada back in the ring. 12 count. There's a stomp. Mr. Canada in trouble. Look at Chigu Nasu dropping his feet, his foot on the midsection of Mr. Canada. And now he's going to move him. Tags in Hunter Flores. Picks up Mr. Canada, but he gets it with a jawbreaker. Fisherman's carry by Hunter Flores. And drives the head of Mr. Canada on the top rope. Come on, referee, do that. Five count. Stomps the head of Mr. Canada. He's got him up. Here we go, Irish up to the corner. Flores! Ah! Slams down Mr. Canada, and he's gonna pick him up. Punch to the back. Puts the head of Mr. Canada on the top ten buckle. Tacks in Chigu Nasu. Double Irish whip. Double Lariatos. Stomped by Chigu Nasu there. And now, what is this? The deadlift! Backdraw! Picks up Mr. Canada. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Oh, Mr. Canada dodged the drop kick. Has Chigu Nasu up. And now, went for the punch to the back. Sets Chigu Nasu with the ropes. Mr. Canada now going for the backdrop of his own. And there's the tag to Wink Canuck. Stomps Chigu Nasu, another stomp. Three Canoe wants another shot at the ICWGP Junior Heavyweight title. But two men are fighting for it. And Call Kingdom 7, the Insecurity. Shigeru Nasu with a tag to Hunter Flores. Flores with the Irish Whip. Shigeru Nasu with the assist. Green Canoe back in the ring. Forearms, punch. Hunter Flores and sends him to the corner. Blocks his kick, kicks the leg. And out. Throws Green Canoe over the top rope. Goes after him. Picks him up. Double tie up battle. Green Canoe pushed them away. Kicks Hunter Flores. Punched by Flores there. Blocks his savage jump. Blocked by Flores as well. Forearm. Double tie up battle. Kick to the section by Green Canoe. Blocks his punch. Kick to the midsection by Flores. Dodged him. Kick by Canoe. And now the atomic drop. Five count by the referee. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Six the count. Brings Flores back in the ring. Seven count by the ref. Oh, gets him with the elbow. Canuck in the ring. Picks up Hunter Flores. He's got him now. He's got Flores. Ah! Canuck driver. One. And Shigeru breaks it up. Not Canuck driver, Canuck breaker. And now Wayne Canuck back in the ring. Knee dropper. What's this? Wayne Canuck with those tens. There it is. Canuck breaker. Cover. But Shigeru Nasu test taken out. The referee. My goodness gracious, ladies and gentlemen, what a tag team match this is. This is the best one of two. We can. Oh, Shigeru Nasu takes out Mr. Canada. What a DDT by Shigeru Nasu. And now Kenu stomping the back of Hunter Flores. What's he up to next? Oh, let's get a hat. Flores with the electric chair. Into the... Oh! Oh, the Kandrama by Wee Canoe. That's the kick. Flores. Gutbuster! Flores wants the win. Knee up. Forearm. Lariato. And plants down Wee Canoe. He's got him up. Goes for the Irish Whip to the corner. Spear! Canuck's back up. Oh, got him with the knee. Picks up Hunter Flores. Irish Whip to the corner. Elbow to the knee by Flores. Punch. Punch that way, Canuck once again. And out Flores. He's calling for it. Flores is calling for it. Spear! Cover. One, two, count to two. Shigeru Nasu taking out Mr. Canada. Stomp, stomp. Stomp again. And out Flores cracking the neck of Wee Canuck. Neck cracking has begun here in this tag team bout. Pass Canuck up. Goes with the Irish Whip to the corner. Spear! Flores. Whoa! Oh, there's the stomp! Canuck gets down. Flores stomps his back. He's going to crack the neck once again. Neck cracking, ladies and gentlemen, here in New Japan called Wrestling. And there's the tag to Shigeru Nasu. Shigeru Nasu with a cover! Count to one! What's gonna happen next? Yeah! Shigeru Nasu has Wee Canuck in the middle of the ring! Yeah, he's trying! Stop! Stop! Shigeru Nasu getting pumped up as Canuck counters him with a shoulder breaker! And America! Come on! Count to two! Wait a minute! Canuck! Canuck! He's setting up in the corner! Canuck! Will he hit it? Will he hit it? He's catching us on top! Ah, wind! Breaker! 1, 2! And that's the match! Yomi pick up the win here tonight! Let's check out the replays! He surprised Shigunazu thinking he was going for the Canuck Breaker! But instead, he went for the Wing Breaker! There's the Canuck Breaker on 200 Flores! Flores! But it was getting to a one-arm DDT! Flores planting down Wing Canuck! Here we see Flores connect the spear! Into the pin! Here the winners, Mr. Canada and Wing Canuck, Yomi! Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, tag team action! The fourth match of the night, it's Kevin Mask and his mystery tag team partner versus Jamal Becklum and his mystery tag team partner, the best commercial break!
No, make it stop. No, that is not right. We are not doing that. We're not doing it. No.
What's your problem now, Deadpool?
What's my problem? We're not doing some generic music. What was that anyway? Generic movie music?
Well, what do you suggest?
Why don't we promote me? I'm the star here in OCBF.
No, you're not.
Hey, I used to be as in May's comics as Batman.
One, no you never were, and two, how many counts are you in now, Deadpool?
I'm gonna shoot you now.
What?
Not again! Ah! Bang! Bang bang! Bang bang! Bang 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 bang! Bang! Bang bang! Watch LCBF or I shoot this nerd again. Why? Why? I'm bleeding!
Third match. Kevin Mask and Mystery Tag Team Partner versus Jamal Becklum and Mystery Tag Team Partner. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, who is Kevin Mask's Mystery Tag Team Partner? That's Brian Douglas! The following contest is your co-main event and it is a tag team match set for one fall with a 30-minute time limit! Introducing first, wrestling out of ECCW, Brian Douglas, and from Manchester, England, Kevin Mask. They are the DMP. There's the man who holds the briefcase and will wrestle Jamal Becklum or Beast for the ICWGP Heavyweight and ICWGP Intercontinental title at Call Kingdom 7, Day 2. Brian Douglas has been given a huge opportunity here tonight, teaming up with the leader of the DMP himself, Kevin Mask. But who is Jamal Becklum's tag team partner, ladies and gentlemen? Who could he be? And with that said, we await for the champion. And here he comes! And now, introducing their opponents. First, making his way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland. He's the ICWGP Intercontinental Champion and the ICWGP Heavyweight Champion, the Savage One, Jamal Becklum! Jamal Betlem here and ready. Some old tag team action here in New Japan Call Wrestling. Let's find out, ladies and gentlemen, who his mystery tag team partner is.
Who could it be? The anxiety is killing me.
Jamal Betlem. Here and ready. Wants to be the one to pin Kevin Mask. Here tonight. His mystery tag team partner will be the one who does the pinning around here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost getting close to see who Jamal Betlem has picked to be his tag team partner for this tag team matchup. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the main event of Cult Kingdom Day 1, Cult Kingdom 7 Day 1, Jamal Betlem vs. Beast. The ICWGB Heavyweight and Intercontinental titles. The song is playing. But who is coming to the ring? Could it be, ladies and gentlemen? Wait a minute. Don't tell me. Is it really him? Could it be the man that has been picked by Jamal Betlem? That's not other than Charles Schultz! And now introducing his tag team partner, Charles Schultz! My goodness, here's he up in New Japan Call Wrestling! And he's teaming up with Jamal Betlem here tonight! We thought Charles Schultz was debuting next season, but he's here in the 10th day of the World Cup Tag League. And he means business. Have they teamed up before in other cult fests, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know. But this is the fest. They're teaming up in New Japan Call Wrestling. Yes, Brian Douglas will start us off against Jamal Betlem. Here we go, 30 minutes on the clock. Betlem starting things off nicely, picks up Brian Douglas. Douglas with a shoulder tackle. That's Betlem up. Just for the archer to the corner, Ladiato. Miss dump. Betlem with the archer to the corner. Douglas got away. Touched by Betlem. Throws down Douglas and oh, just for the multiple punches. Stomp. Forearm. Dodge. And now Betlem with a backdrop. He hit it. German suplex. Oh, wait a minute. Turns it into a suplexer. And now, Betlem has Douglas. Oh, he got him with the uppercut. Elbows and knee of Douglas. And now, Ah, since Douglas is headed to the top 10 buckle and the attack was made to Charles Schultz. Snapdragon suplex. Knee to the back. Ah, look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Charles Schultz kicking the head of Brian Douglas. He's got him up. Sends Douglas to the corner. Elbow. It's a Gary. Rolls him up for the cover. Count to one. There's that knee to the back. Oh. Stomp to the forehead by Charles Schultz. And out. The deadlift. Sit out power bummer. Picks up Brian Douglas. Gets for the Irish Whip to the corner. Oh, got his knees on the back of Schultz. But he sends Douglas to the corner now. Uh-oh. Tag to Jamal Batlam. Double team move coming. Ah! Set up power bomb by Schultz. And Batlam went for the cutter. That was made of Kevin Mass. Hit the Lariat on Batlam. This could be the match that might happen at Call Kingdom 7 Day 2. Batlam missing the jumping knee strike as Kevin Mass sends into the corner. Hip attack. Kevin Mass drove his knee on the chest of Batlam. He's got to move him from the ropes. The cover. Wow, count to one. There's that knee to the back. Kevin Mass gonna move him. Oh, what a punch! Move. Oh, now Batlam counters. Batlam with attack to Charles Schultz. Punch by Kevin Mass. Goes for the Irish Whip. They bump into each other. Schultz with the Irish Whip. Oh! Kevin Mass hands on the top rope. Schultz with the punch. Middle rope DDT. That brings Kevin Mass back in the ring. He's gonna pick him up. Kevin out with the uppercut. Blocked by Schultz. Kicks his midsection. He's in the corner. Kevin Mass with the counter. Sends Schultz to the other corner. There's the tag to Brian Douglas. Punching the midsection of Schultz. And now Douglas. Douglas. What is this? Ah! Schultz punching the head of Douglas. So I do believe Douglas was going to powerbomb him to the outside of the ring. Irish Whip to the corner. Back elbow. And security. Rolls him up for the cover. Count to one. Has Douglas up for the Irish Whip to the corner. Back elbow. And security again. And now what's going to happen next, ladies and gentlemen? Nice counter by Douglas. Moves Schultz far away from Batlam. And now he's going to tag in Kevin Mask. Kevin's got him up. Blocked in a form by Schultz. Irish Whip. Spinebuster! Picks up Kevin Mask. Yep, Kevin reverses. Nice. Stumps the back of Schultz. He's got him up. Fireman's carried by Schultz. Arm drag by Kevin Mask. He's got Charles Schultz. Oh, but he turns it into a reverse DDT. Stump. Kick to the leg. And out. Oh, elbows to the midsection by Kevin Mask. Here we go, atomic drop here. Grabs his third on the chin of Charles Schultz. Pulls it off with the alley-oop. And now, Kevin Mask. Oh, just thrills Charles Schultz. There's the tag to Jamal Betlum. Big boot kid X. Kevin Mass with the Irish Whip to the corner. Reverse. Like Betlum sending Kevin Mass to the other corner. He got away. And now, Kevin. Snap mouse. Knee to the back. Nice one there by Betlum. Over the counter there. Oh, DDT! He hit it. Picks up Betlum. Yes, for the Irish Whip to the corner. There's the tag to Brian Douglas. Kicks Jamal Betlum. Betlum hits the pin. Count to one. And now, oh, Douglas rolled out of the way, sends Betlum to the corner, Gladiator. Picks up Betlum now, locks him, Betlum with a punch, four, dodge, punch by Douglas, sends Betlum to the corner. Tag to Kevin Mass, electric chair by Douglas, and Kevin Mass is going for the German Bulldog. Picks up Betlum. Sends him to the corner. Down he goes. Has Betlum up again. Sends him to the ropes. This time with the Irish Whip. Oh, bump into each other. Kick by Betlum. Kick again. And now he's going for the... Ah! The counter! He's got Kevin Mass up. Nice counter there by Kevin Mass. And a big boot connects as well. What is that cutter called again, ladies and gentlemen? No! Oh! Nice one there by Kevin Mass. The pin! Charles Schultz with the save! And the match continues, ladies and gentlemen. It's still on. Check this out. Tag to Brian Douglas. Oh, what a stomp! Douglas in control. Oh! Sit up, power bomb, but it's no bueno. The match still continues. Yeah, Betlum! Chokeslam! Chokeslam! Ladies and gentlemen, between these two teams. Here comes Betlum with the knee onto Douglas. Has him up. Irish Whip to the corner. Ah, Douglas got him with the knee. And now he's got the submission hold locked in. Will Betlum tap out to Brian Douglas? No, he doesn't. And now, Douglas sent outside the ring. One count by the referee. Two counts.
Betlum, you're kicking. Brian Douglas. Got to step up for the champion himself.
Betlum's gonna pick him up. And now.
Let's see him going for here. Oh! Douglas taking a lot of damage in this match, ladies and gentlemen. And I do mean a lot.
Betlum's got him up. Punch! Kick! Neck breaker! He's got Douglas up now. That's Betlum. He's gonna bring him in the ring. Douglas is up. Betlum on the apron. Now in the ring. Punch by Douglas. Punch. Kick to the head. uppercut. Douglas is busted open. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen. Nice getter by Bellum. Douglas hangs on the top rope. Bellum with a forearm. He's on the middle rope. As he's gonna bring Douglas back in the ring. With a suplex. The cover. Will this do it? 1, 2. And that's the match. Jamal Bellum and Charles Schultz pick up the win here tonight. Let's check out the replay. Since Enziguri by Charles Schultz rolls over Douglas. Kevin Mass driving his knee on the chest of Jamal Bellum. Back elbow and the Enziguri by Charles Schultz to Brian Douglas. Here's the pin by Bellum to Douglas and a kick out. Kevin Mass with the big boot. Your winners, Charles Schultz and the ICWHP Heavyweight and ICWHP Intercontinental Champion, Jamal Bellum. Ladies and gentlemen, up next, the World Cup Tag League Finals. It's Cannabis Awesome versus Hardcore Boys. But first, commercial break. Your main event is next. Main event, Hank Awesome and Lance Cannon versus Travis Jackson and Cobra, World Call Tag League Finals. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for your main event of the evening. The finals of the World Call Tag League 2020 begins. And here comes Travis Awesome. The following contest is your main event, and it is the finals of the World Call Tag League, except for one ball with a 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, representing Yomi from Canada, Lance Cannon, and Hank Awesome, Canada is awesome! Canada is awesome here and ready for the finals of the World Cup Tag League, coming in second place with 12 points total. And here come their opponents, the Hardcore Boys. And now introducing their opponents, wrestling out of UCCW, Cobra and Travis Jackson, the Hardcore Boys. The Hardcore Boys made it to the finals by gaining a total of 12 points. Losing only a total of how many matches? Three? Four? I think it was four. Four matches.
Just like Ken and Sasa, they've only lost 4. Yeah, it's a repeat for the World Cup Tag League Day 7, ladies and gentlemen. But will Canada's Awesome avenge their loss to the Hardcore Boys in Day 7? Or will the Hardcore Boys head to Cup Kingdom 7 and face the SCWGP Tag Team Champions? True for consequences. Last Canada will start us off against Travis Jackson. Referee will call for the bell. Here we go. Cannon has Jackson for the Samoan Dropper. Gonna hit the stomp. Jackson with the Irish Whip. Oh, nice home drag. It's an Irish Whip by Lance Cannon, though. Over the shoulder throw. And now he's got Jackson up. An Irish Whip into the corner. Oh, did he stay long? Elbow by Jackson, and now he's got Cannon up here for the... Oh, flapjack! He turned into a flapjack. Pulls it up with the leg drop. Cannon got away. Oh, kicked by Jackson. And up. Oh, Cannon escapes him. Pushed him away. He's got Jackson now. And now, Cannon. Oh no, elbows to the midsection by Travis Jackson. Jackson with the Irish Whip to the corner. Oh. Cannon got away, kicked by Jackson Del Gladiato. Stomp. And there's the tag to Cobra. Cannon back up. Has Cobra now. And now, elbows to the midsection by Cobra. What's he up to next? Oh, punch by Cannon. And there's the Gladiato. Picks up Cobra now. Punch the back. And he's gonna set his head on the top turnbuckle. Oh, nice one there. Oh, send him to the corner. Gladiato. Cobra. What's he gonna do next? Picks up Lance Cannon here. Goes with the Irish Whip to the corner. Cannon got away. Irish Whip's Cobra to the other corner. Nice scatter by Cobra in the forearm as well. Irish Whip to the corner now. Gladiato. What's he gonna do next here? Oh, the stump. Cannon back up. Gladiato by Cobra, and that sends Cannon over the top rope. Goes after him, and he's gonna pick him up. Arm drag by Cannon. Two count by the referee. Forearm. Looking. Cobra go uppercutter. Down goes Lance Cannon. Cobra picks him up. Fourth count by the referee. Oh, look at Cobra go once more. There's the back elbow. Oh, Cannon pushed him away. Blocks him. Punched by Cobra. Missed by Cannon. Oh, Cobra blocks him. He's got him here though. And sends him face first to the steel post. 8 count by the referee. Cobra giving the fight to Cannon. So is Cannon, ladies and gentlemen. 10 count by the referee. As Cannon brought Cobra back in the ring. There's the punch. And a back boot as well. 11 count by the ref. Both. And back in the ring as Cannon tacked in Hank Awesome. And now, what's he gonna do here? Oh, kick to like by Lance Cannon. Turns over Cobra. Takedown. Stomps there by Hank Awesome, sending Cobra to the corner. Down he goes. Almost stomps as well. Awesome, hurting the arm of Cobra. And now, that's gonna hit. Awesome. Working on the right shoulder of Cobra. Ouch. Stomp. Yeah. I'm gonna stomp there by Hank Awesome. Oh, Cobra got him with the elbow.
And now, Cobra has awesome here for the... Oh, turns it into the Flapjack. He's gonna move him. And now, there's the tag. The tag was made to Cobra, to Travis Jackson, my bad. Arshup to the corner. And here's the Backbreakers. Awesome's back up. Jackson with the Arshup to the corner. Awesome get away. And out. Up. Ooh, nice one there by Travis Jackson. Pinned by Jackson here. Reverse, count to two. Count to one, reverse. Count to one, and that was a kick out. Cover. Count to one. And now, awesome Scott Travis Jackson for the airplane spin. The airplane spin, ladies and gentlemen. Two counts by the referee. Awesome's picking him up. Gonna send Cobra back in the ring. Third count. Both men in the ring as Jackson goes for the Irish whip. Oh, kick to the leg there by Awesome. Block. Oh! Back elbow from Travis Jackson. Down goes Hank Awesome. Look at him go, ladies and gentlemen. Spinning kick. And now, the Cradle Driver! Cover! Just a two count. And now, Jackson measuring up. Jackson smashing up Cobra. Here we go! The Canadian Backbreaker Cutter! Moves. Hank Awesome far away from Lance Cannon and gets to roll him out for the cover. Will it be enough? Count to two. The match continues as Jackson sends Cobra. No, he sent Awesome to the corner. Oh, counter. Now Awesome gonna send Jackson to the other corner. He gets away. Jackson has Awesome. And he's gonna go for the snapmare. Knee to the back, didn't connect. Awesome now. Reverse atomic drop. Picks up Jackson and he's got Irish whip into the corner. Stinger splash. Stop. Picks up Jackson. Oh, blocks him. Forearm. And now. What is this? Oh, we got him there. That's Awesome goes with the backdrop. Stop. Moves Travis Jackson. He's gonna pick him up. Oh, Jackson get him with the jawbreaker. Spinning kick. Falls it off with a cradle driver. And now, Jackson measuring him up. Jackson's looking for the win right here. Can he get it? Can he? Ah! Multiple punches by Awesome. Jackson going for the Samoan. No! Stun gun! Stun a gunner! Stomp! Kick! Stomp! More kicks! Leg drop! To the left leg of Awesome. And now he's gonna go for the Irish whip over the top rope, but he hangs on. Awesome still sent him to the outside of the ring though. Has Jackson up. One count by the referee. Knee to the midsection by Awesome there. Discus Lariato. Picks up Travis Jackson. Third count by the referee. Next one there by Jackson. Awesome blocks him though. Went for the punch to the midsection. Jackson fighting back. Oh, spinning kick by Awesome. Blocks his Magdalene chops kick by Jackson and the Lariato. Six count by the referee. Look at him go at it, ladies and gentlemen. This is truly an incredible match between these two teams. Especially Jackson and Awesome. Look at those stomps. Knee dropper. Jackson with a lariat toward the end. 10 count by the referee. 11 count. Jackson beating the heck out of Awesome with an uppercut right there. And now 13 count. Brought Awesome back in the ring. There's the tag to Lance Cannon, shoulder tackle. Has Jackson, oh, but he got Cannon with the uppercut. I mean the jawbreaker, not uppercut. Cannon with the drop to hold. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Gladiato picks up Jackson, but he can't get him with a jawbreaker. Irish whip to the corner. And now, the tag was made of Cobra. Assisting! Stepping cross body! Cover by Cobra! Count to two! Stomp there by Cobra. Oh no, it was a knee to the back. It's Cannon. Win for the Lariato. And there's the cover! Count to one! Back elbow from Cobra! And now, oh, it's a fireman's carry from Lance Cannon. Picks up Cobra. Irish whip to the corner. Lariato. And now, the shoulder tackle from Cobra there. Ah, that's gonna hurt the leg. Stop. Cobra, in control of the match. He picks up Lance Cannon, kicks him in section. Here we go! Yep! Cannon counters! Cannon has countered Cobra! Now what is he gonna do to him here? What's he gonna do? Snapmare! And now punches the head of Cobra! Kicks the back as well! He's got him up! Now Irish whip to the corner! And now! Oh! Look at him go, ladies and gentlemen! Stomping away on Cobra. Ah, nice knee strike as well. But what's gonna happen here? Oh, nice one by Cobra. He's got Canada now. He's got him. Alabama Slammer. Gotta move him. Count to two. Travis Jackson beating the heck out of Hans Awesome as well. This double team of the Hawkins boys, ladies and gentlemen, they're truly a great team. Lariato by Cobra. Now it's jump with block for Fashion. Lariato. Cobra back in control, picks up. Lance Cannon kicks his knee. And now, he's got him up with a forearm. Irish whip by Awesome. He's hanging on, forearm by Cobra. He's back in the ring. And now, the snap suplex. There's the tag to Travis Jackson. Picks up Lance Cannon. There's the Irish whip. Oh, he got away. Punch by Travis Jackson though. Irish whip, the tag was made of Cobra. Drop to hold and the elbow dropper. Rolls him up for the cover. One, two, and that's the match. The Hardcore Boys are heading to the final. Are heading to Call Kingdom 7. With this win over Canada's Awesome. Here we see the cradle driver. Jackson with a block and a forearm. Cradle driver to Hank Awesome. Jackson. Assisting Cobra for the diving cross body to Lance Cannon. Your winners, of the World Cult Tag League 2020, the Hardcore Boys! The Hardcore Boys will head to Call Kingdom 7 and face True 4 Consequences of the DMP for the SCWGP Tag Team titles at Call Kingdom 7 Day 1. Ladies and gentlemen, we are heading to commercial break, then the announcement of Eddie the Wild Lobo. Don't go anywhere. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's the announcement from Eddie Wild Lobo. And he's got his guitar ready as well. Yeah. Maki Yamato wants to brawl. Are we gonna see Eddie Lobo versus Maki Yamato for the SCWHP United States Heavyweight Championship at Call Kingdom 7? Let's see what Lobo's gotta say. I bet he wants to call out Maki Yamato to the ring. Alright, Maki, we're waiting for you. We're waiting for you, Maki Yamato. Do you want to accept what levels got in mind in play for Call Kingdom 7? Alright, let Maki Yamato's theme song play. We're waiting, Maki. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! No! He can't be! It's Ben Arkin! The Call of Duty Champion has arrived! Here at New Japan Pro Wrestling World Cup Tag League Day 10! What does he want? What does the Call of Duty Champion want here, ladies and gentlemen? I am speechless! Lobo wanted to call out Maki Yamato, but instead, Ben Hopkins has come to the ring! I mean, we know New Japan Pro Wrestling is affiliated with Call All Stars. So what is the champion doing here? Do you want to declare something as well? What is going on here, ladies and gentlemen? We were expecting Mike Yamato, not Ben Hawkins. Then somebody tell me what is going on here. I thought we're gonna have Maki Yamato and Eddie Lobo confront each other in the ring. But then out of nowhere, Ben Hopkins showed up here in Tokyo, Japan. Wait a minute, I'm getting word. No, don't tell me. Is it going to be the following contest? Is a Call All Stars title match set for one fall with a 60-minute time limit.
Ah! We're getting it! Eddie Lavo versus Ben Hopkins for the Cosmos title. You've gotta be kidding me!
Introducing first, the challenger in the blue corner from Dallas, Texas. Leader of Revolt, Eddie the Wild Lobo! And now, introducing his opponent in the red corner from London, England, he is the Cosmos champion, Ben Hopkins! The double main event begins! And that's for the Cosmos title! This is the first time I believe Eddie Lobo will be wrestling for the Call All-Stars Championship. Lobo getting ready. Ben Hopkins ready as well. Referee head call for the bell. Here we go. 60 minutes on the clock. Formed by Lobo. Hopkins pushed them away. Rolling heel kick. Stumps the hand of Lobo. Lobo rolls outside the ring. He's back in the ring. Forearm. Forearm. Punch. Kick to the leg. Kick to the face again. DDT. Cover. But we have a new champion. Count to one. Lobo kicks Ben Hopkins. Has him up. Hopkins still counters it into a shoulder tackle. Lobo's back up. Kicks his midsection. Goes for the wrist lock. And now Lobo's gliding. He's heading to the top rope. Arm drag. Stop, stop. Hopkins counters. Uh-oh. You've seen Ben Hopkins wrestle. You know what's coming next. Oh, the punt kick. Right on the butt of Lobo. Blocks his Mongolian chops. Drop kick. And that's a stomp. Lobo now. Gonna go after the right arm of Hopkins. That's gonna hit. And now, picks. Oh, wait a minute, Hopkins. Counters with a jawbreaker. Bumps into Lobo. Lobo with the Irish whip. Wrist lock. And there's the form by Hopkins. Ah! Nice one there by Ben Hopkins. Cover. Count to one. Stomp. Has Lobo up. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Blocks him. Elbows in the of Hopkins. Touch Lobo. But Lobo goes for the drop kick. Gonna pick up Ben Hopkins. Counter that there. Picks up Lobo. Lobo counters with a jawbreaker. Spinning heel kick connects, and there's the stomp. Has Hopkins up. There's the Irish whip to the corner. Drop kick. Stomp. Drives his knee on the chest of Ben Hopkins. He's got him up now. Kick to the midsection by Lobo. Another wrist lock, and Lobo heads to the top rope again. Arm drag. Stomp. Stomp. Stomp again. Has Ben Hopkins up. Forearm. Forearm. Punch, uppercut. Goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Lobo in trouble, maybe. Oh, down he goes. Another stomp by Ben Hopkins. Stomps the arm of Lobo. Elbow dropper. Look at Hopkins taunt, ladies and gentlemen. Cover. Count to zero. Oh. Oh, but Lobo turns into a pin! Pin! Count to one. Nice one there by Hopkins. There's the punch as well. He's got Lobo for the suplex.
sucks. Picks up Lobo now. Spinning kick. Oh, Lobo dodged him. Hopkins pushed him away. Ah, oh, the rolling heel kick connector. Went for the punch. Has Lobo up now. Uppercut. Four. Hopkins counters as well. Oh, Lariato's Lobo outside the ring. He's gonna pick him up. Yeah, that's gonna hit. Lobo back in the ring. Punches Hopkins. There's the Irish whip. Tilt-a-whirl bag breaker. He's got him up. And now Lobo. With his three amigos. There's one amigo. The second amigo. And the third amigo. Mashes up Ben Hopkins. Will Lobo be the new Call Stars champion? He hits this Wild Breaker. Moves Ben Hopkins away from the ropes. And he's going to roll him out for the cover. Count to two. The match continues. Lobo, we're gonna pick up Ben Hopkins. Oh, but he counters it into a shoulder tackle. Picks up Lobo. Wrist lock. Shoulder tackle. Stumps his knee. Hopkins is up though. Has Lobo here for the suplex. Picks up Lobo. Has the chin headlock applied. Trying to take out of the air of Eddie Lobo. Oh, wait a minute. Lobo's getting up. Lobo's getting up. Elbows to midsection of Ben Hopkins. He's got him here. Wrist lock. No, oh, forearm. Here it is. Pop handle. Oh, slam. Cover. Count to two. What does he call that pop handle maneuver? Has Lobo in the corner now. Turns him over. Throws Lobo through the middle rope. Hopkins outside the ring as he is preparing to go for the torpedo DDT. And we're getting awesome chants from the crowd here in Tokyo, Japan. Incredible tie-up. Lobo pushed him away. Fireman's carry by Ben Hopkins. They collide with each other. Hopkins in the ring, so is Lobo. Ah! Nice one there from Lobo. Has Hopkins off with a Lariato. Lariato. Dropkick! Picks up Ben Hopkins. And Lobo, he's gonna go for the three amigos. There's the first amigo. Second amigo. And the third amigo. Cover. Count to two. The match continues, ladies and gentlemen. Lobo measures up Ben Hopkins. Will this be it? Lobo with the Wild Breaker! Moves Ben Hopkins away from the ropes. Rolls him up for the cover. Will this one be it, ladies and gentlemen? Count to two. Lobo upset. Picks up Ben Hopkins. And now, Lobo puts him on the top of the rope. Throws him down. Picks up Ben Hopkins. Oh, Hopkins with the counter. Levels back up. Hopkins with a DDT. Moves Eddie Lobo. And goes for the pin. One. Count to one. Hopkins. He's gonna sit up in the corner. He's setting up. Here it is. Super kick. Or should we call it the switch in music? I would like to know what Ben Hopkins calls it. Cover. Counter two. The match continues, ladies and gentlemen. It still continues. Hopkins with the stomp. Double foot stomp to the head of Lobo. Knee to the back as well. Stomp. And now Ben Hopkins has the chin headlock apply. Almost 10 minutes have passed in this Cold Sauce title match. Hopkins, springboard, Lobo got away. Stomps him, picks up Ben Hopkins. And goes for the Irish whip to the corner. Elbow from Ben Hopkins, goes for the Irish whip. Wrist lock to Lobo. And now, wait a minute, Lobo with a punch to the midsection of Ben Hopkins. Hopkins with a punch. He's got Lobo here. Put some of the ropes. Irish whip. Scoop slam. Cover. Will Ben Hopkins retain? Counter two. Hopkins now heading to the top rope. He's on the top rope. For the insane elbow. Insane elbow connects. Now he's going for the headlock. Oh, look at Ben Hopkins showing off, ladies and gentlemen. Measures up Eddie Lobo. Will he hit it? Kicks his midsection. Tiger bomb. Cover. One. Counter two. Lobo with the kick to the midsection has the wrist lock applied. And now he's heading to the top rope again. Arm drag. Lobo's getting it. He's all here tonight for the Cold Sauce title match. Formed by Ben Hopkins, and Lobo's busted open. There's the rolling heel kick. Lobo using the ropes to head to the corner. And Hopkins chucking the heck out of Eddie Lobo. The champ's gonna do anything he has to retain the title. Ladiato. Cover. One. Counter two. It could be anybody's game here tonight. As Hopkins goes for the Azure to the corner. Turns over Lobo. Forms his back. And now he's gonna send Lobo shoulder fast to the steel post. Oh, what a counter from Lobo. But Hopkins gets with the Irish whip to the corner. Look at him, taunt, ladies and gentlemen. Puts Lobo back in the corner. Lobo counters, has Hopkins in the corner now. Irish whips him to the other corner. Drop kick denied by Hopkins. Rolling heel kick denied by Lobo, kicks the face of Hopkins, and there's the stomp as Lobo falls up by breaking the right arm of Ben Hopkins. Picks him up. Lobo. Wait a minute, Hopkins turns it into a neck breaker. Picks up Eddie Lobo. Forearm. Bob. Handle. Maneuver connects. Moves Lobo away from the ropes. Rolls him over the cover. Will this be the one for Ben Hopkins to retain? Counter two. And now Hopkins setting up in the corner. Here we go. Will this be it? Super. Ah, Lobo dodged him. But Hopkins got him for the snapmare. Chin headlock apply. What a double main event we're witnessing here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, between Ben Hopkins, the Cold Sauce champion, and Eddie Lobo. Former ICWGP US Heavyweight Champion. Elbow to the midsection by Lobo. Hopkins got him though. Dragon screw leg whip. Picks up Lobo. Got him with a jawbreaker. Lobo now. He's got it. Wild breaker. I do believe that's the third wild breaker by Eddie Lobo. Moves Ben Hopkins. He's going to roll him out for the cover. One, two, counter two. I thought that was three. Stole it, Lobo. Hopkins counters. 15 minutes have transpired in the match. Lobo with a shoulder tackle. Picks up Ben Hopkins. Hopkins with a shoulder tackle as well. Stomps Lobo. Lobo rolls outside the ring to catch a breather. But Lobo's got 44 minutes left in the match. He's back in the ring. Look at that tump by Ben Hopkins. Oh, nice one there by Lobo. Kick by Ben Hopkins. Gets with the Irish up to the corner. Lobo counters with an Orinagi. He's telling Ben Hopkins to bring it. Hopkins back up. Lobo with the uppercut. And now, what's he going to do right here? Lobo sends the head of Ben Hopkins to the top ten buckle. Turns him over. Tornado DDT! And Ben Hopkins is busted open as well. Knee to the back by Lobo. Stomp. Cover. New champ. New champ. New champ. Count to two. Lobo with a knee to the back. Disrespecting the Costos champion right there. Turns him over. Hopkins counters with the boot. Rolling heel kick. That caught Lobo. Stomps his arm. And now he's gonna stomp the other arm of Lobo. Moves him from the ropes. Covered by Ben Hopkins. One, two, count to two. 17 minutes have almost transpired here, ladies and gentlemen. Hopkins, Lobo. Escapes him. Gets him with a down knee to the head by Ben Hopkins. Lobo is down. Referee is going to check at him. If he can continue by heck. But Ben Hopkins gets out. Damn DDT. Heads to the top rope. Ben Hopkins. With the inside elbow. And now. Picks up Lobo, but Lobo counters with a jawbreaker. Looks like Lobo can still fight back. Wrist lock. Hammerlock. Back elbow from Ben Hopkins. Mongolian chops. Those were blocked though. Lobo miss. Ben Hopkins has Lobo down. Threw him down to the mat. And now he's setting up. Ben Hopkins setting up. For the super kick. Switching music. Cover. And that's the match. Ben Hopkins retains. Let's check out the replays, ladies and gentlemen, of this incredible double main event matchup here in the World Cup Tag League Day 10. Three Amigos by Eddie Lobo. World Breaker. That was the best one. Who's Ben Hopkins? Here comes Ben Hopkins with a with his pop handle maneuver. Cover. Lobo with another Three Amigos to Ben Hopkins. Cover. One, two, wild breaker. I believe that was the second one. Moves Ben Hopkins from the rope for the cover. Here's your winner, and still the Costos champion, Ben Hopkins! Ladies and gentlemen, this has been your English commentator, Eddie Malton. Thank you all for watching the World Cup Tag League Day 10. And we're going to wait to see you back for Path to Tokyo Dome Day 1, Day 2, Day 3, Day 4, and Day 5. Then, the 2 days of Kong Kingdom 7 to close this season.
Jason of New Japan Pro Wrestling. But until then, it's time to say these few words for now. Peace out and have yourselves all a good night. Until the path to Tokyo Dome Day 1. See you all then.